गुड मॉर्निंग, माय नेम इज पुष्टि पटेल। आई एम स्टडिंग इन मदर टेरेसा वर्ल्ड स्कूल इन 10th ग्रेड ICSE। एज वी ऑल नो, 1st जुलाई इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज इंटरनेशनल डॉक्टर्स डे। सो ऑन दिस ओकेजन आई वुड लाइक टू से समथिंग अबाउट डॉक्टर्स। You have fought day and night like a warrior, and you are the reason that so many of us are safe and alive. We thank you on Doctors' Day for your support. One day we are going to win the battle against coronavirus because we have the most hardworking doctors giving tough fight to the virus. Happy Doctors' Day. Now I would like to ask some questions related to the COVID. My first question is, do you think importance of doctor profession has increased in this pandemic?
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Ravi Patel. I am working as a consultant physician, and I would like to thank you all for such warm wishes. Now Srishti, coming to your queries, in any kind of crisis you will require a helping hand that will guide you through the whole crisis, and we being doctors try to be that helping hand. But I would also like to mention that without the help of our nursing staff and our support staff, this would not have been possible. So I would like to personally thank all our nursing staff and support staff that they have been here for us.
And my second question is, how much percent do you think sanitization and wearing of mask help in prevention of COVID? Thank you.
Now coming to your next question, sanitization and mask play a big role in preventing COVID. Theoretically speaking, if all the 100% of the citizens take mask and sanitization sincerely, then it is possible to stop this COVID crisis maybe within a month or so. So yeah, it is absolutely important to have sanitization and wear mask properly. Thank you.